Hello friends, welcome back to his Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is chicken roast. It is exactly Hyderabad style, so we can call it as a Hyderabad style chicken roast. It is also a bit spicy, so let's see how to prepare this Hyderabad style chicken roast. Here we have to fry little bit of spices, few dried chili, 2 cinnamon stick, 2 cardamom, 2 bay leaf, and also some 4 to 5 cloves, and few peppers, and also some coriander seeds. Then again a little bit of jeera. Along with this, and some few fennel seeds. It is also called soamp. Friends, all this we have to fry in low flame, just hardly 1 minute. So after frying this, we need to grind this all these masalas. So all these masala spices are really, it gives this aromatic. It is very aromatic. So this we need to grind it. Once it is become cool, it's ready to grind. So I'm gonna grind this. Friends, this way of making spices, it really gives more taste and spicy for the chicken. So this we have to grind it. Here I'm using around approximately like 800 grams of chicken. So these all the powder, this is how the powder looks like. So this I'm gonna add it for the chicken. Here I'm using clay pot, approximately 50 ml of oil. So since it is a clay pot, again I'm telling you all, please maintain low flame. 2 large onions sliced. This we have to fry it until it turns or it cooked off. So it takes here to fry this onion, it takes like 5 minutes. Since it's a clay pot, I'm also using low flame. So now once it is half cooked, I'm gonna add one tablespoon of ginger paste, 1 tablespoon of garlic paste. So stir it well, let all this raw smell need to be gone. Once it is gone, and I'm gonna add remaining turmeric a tablespoon. Then again stir it for a while. Now it's a chicken which is washed and kept it aside. I'm gonna add this one for the onions. So just mix it once and leave it for 1 to 2 minutes. So after 1 to 2 minutes, let it cook for 1 to 2 minutes. Friends, cooking this way, it will add more taste for the Hyderabad style chicken roast. It will be very yummy. So now it's still looks like a raw chicken, but it's still okay. Now we need to add the grinded masala, like spices masala powder I have added. And then some few curry leaf. This curry leaf, it gives more flavors for the chicken to smell so good. And now a big green chili I have chopped, and then salt as per the taste. So all this we have to mix together and then allow it to cook. So it takes approximately to cook 10 minutes or more than 15 minutes. So it depends upon the flame, like if you are using high flame or if you add water, it will cook very fast, or if you are using low flame and also you are not using water, then it takes little bit of time because we don't want to burn the chickens. So I'm using here low flame, so of course it takes little bit of 5 minutes or 7 minutes extra. So I'm closing here also for the cooking. Once it is cooked, like it takes 10 minutes or 15 minutes to cook, so after 15 minutes this is how it looks like. Now I'm adding some few fresh coriander leaves. Again mix it well, again allow it to cook. If you wish, you can keep it, close the lid and cook it. I'm not using, and I also don't want to use any kind of water adding for this. So with that masala, it comes out very well. Friends, today's motivation is there is no limit to what we as a human can accomplish. So we human be like who humans are really empowered can achieve anything. That's all for the motivation. And after cooking, so this is how the chicken was looking, really delicious and also a bit spicy. I hope you will like this Hyderabad style of chicken roast. You have to cook in a low flame, it really tastes so good, very yum. I hope you will like this video, and also thank you for your support, and please do subscribe the channel. Keep support my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.